Some senior opposition figures in the Democratic Republic of Congo have been arrested by the police. Martin Fayulu and Kabund, leaders of opposition in the country, are under the police custody for questioning for non-compliance of a government decision prohibiting demonstrations. The opposition in the Democratic Republic of Congo and the movements of citizens had called on their members to go on the streets on Thursday for a walk they called Walk of Anger, an anger against President Joseph Kabila, whose presidential mandate elapsed since December 2016. Congolese politicians had agreed in principle to a deal under which President Joseph Kabila leaves office by the end of 2017. If we expect alternating with Mr. Kabila by election, then there will never be. There will never be elections here in DRC. The opposition had rejected Kabila's continuous stay in power till presidential elections of December 2018, adding that he is prohibited by the constitution of the DRC. As a result, Kabila's stay in power has been marred with continuous protests, leading to dozens of lives lost.